Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this short video I will show you how you can turn the water lock on and off. After the water lock activation it locks your screen so you can select anything on your screen. If you go swimming or to the bath, this feature will lock the screen to prevent the water from getting inside your watch. I think it was a brilliant idea when you start a swimming activity, the water lock turns on automatically. On the top, there is this little water drop icon, which lets us know that it is activated. To turn it off, you need to turn the digital crown up or down quickly. Switching it on manually is super simple as well. Just swipe up for the control center and select the water drop icon. If you don't see in this list, tap on the edit button and add this water drop icon. As I told you, to deactivate it, just turn the digital crown in either way quickly. Keep in mind that you need to do it quickly. It will release any water from the speakers. During this process, you will hear the sound feedback as well. I have made a slow motion shot to showcasing it. It is important to mention that maybe you need to do it multiple times. Sometimes I had to repeat to eject all water more than once. If you have a previous Apple Watch model, don't worry, this solution works with it as well. This was a very quick video showcasing how to turn the water lock feature on and off. I have made many Apple Watch tips and tricks videos, so if you would like to get the maximum out of your Apple Watch, check the links in the description below. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.